like alcohol percentage I want to ask. Like if the knowledge I know is if we doesn't have any medicine except which has alcohol in it, so we should take it. But when you are consuming food, a small percentage of alcohol is permitted or not?
If you can avoid it, is much better. But if this is the only thing that you have available, it's permissible. But I'd rather stay away from it completely. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned that Allah will never place the cure of His ummah in something which He made unlawful. So I
Yeah,
would.
but in Cokes we have small percentages of alcohol. So what's it to do?
Yeah, if this is the only medicine you have available, that's what I said, it's permissible. But I'd rather look for something else. Jazakallah khair, Brother Omar.